enough to go and visit my uncle Eric at his house a time or two in the country. And when I would get there, I'd go downstairs to a recording studio where there was a drum kit and a ghetto blaster and a cassette. It was easy to eliminate. I used to turn it up to 11 and smash the hell out of the drum kit, usually about 6 o'clock in the morning. Well, Eric came down one morning. He said, "Will, don't you think it's time you learned how to play a proper musical instrument?"
I'm behind you, Will. I've got some pointing sticks for you.
So I started fooling around with the guitar, and I asked him, "Eric, could you show me how to play Crossroads?" Yeah. I said, "No." I showed you this little bit. Off I go and try and figure it out, right? Okay, I got it. How's the next bit go? Really said, "That part you've got to figure out on your own." So I've been working on it for a while. Right? Yeah. Or something like this.